San Francisco woman suffered life-threatening injuries after she was run over and pinned by a self-driving car. Fire responders were able to free the woman late last night after the controllers of the car, Cruise autonomous vehicles, disabled it remotely. Cruise claims the woman was first hit by another car, which threw her into the path of its car. Police are investigating security video to help determine exactly what happened.